experiences. And our ancestors provided that roadway for us. And so today we bring and celebrate Ms. Serena Washington, who I met at a business mixer. And she is here to tell us and talk about her story. She is an author and an adversity coach. And I wanted to, I wanted her to share her story with you all, because I know a lot of us are experiencing challenging times in our lives right now. And for someone to have crossed over the bridge, to be an example, is sometimes the little push that we need to take the step ourselves. So let's welcome Ms. Serena Washington.
Then that you allow God to care of me. And that's one of my favorites, to allow God to take control of my situations or whatever I'm in. Because then we already know that it's finished and it's done. We just have to walk through it. And that's the spiritual realm. A lot of us don't know. Because a lot of us fight physically to overcome. And it's actually the spiritual realm that we have to go through. Kids see it and their friends see it and the other parents see it also.